Hey guys, I just wanted to show you this riff from Holy Wars. When people try to learn this song, it can be confusing because there's so many different tabs online, and it's hard to tell which one is the right one. The reason is because it's such a complicated and long riff. So let's try to put this mystery to rest right now. So I'm going to show you how to play it. I'm going to put the tabs up. And the main thing you want to really focus on with this is the pick direction, the picking, because this is the driving force of the rhythm here. So here we go. Let's start. So we're going to be on the A string, 5th fret. We're going to play 5-6-7 with a down, up, down pick. So 5-6-7 with down, up, down. All right. Then we're going to play a palm muted low E string, down, up, down. So the first two parts. All right. Once you have that, we're going to go over to this chord here on the D string, 2nd finger on the 5th fret, and then the G string, 1st finger on the 4th fret. But we're going to do that with an upstroke. All right, because that's going to be followed by a downstroke on the palm muted E string. So it's sort of like an accent with this up. And then you take this chord, slide it over to the 4th and 3rd fret, same idea, up, palm mute. So that little part is 5 and 4, up, palm mute, up, palm mute. All right, so slowly let's put that together a little bit here. So we have from the beginning. One more time. And that starts the next part with the 5, 6, and 7 again. So the next part, like I said, starts here. And then instead of just a down, up, down on the low E string, you're gonna play 4 notes, down, up, down, up. All right, so the second phrase starts like this. All right, and that gets you ready for this chord. It's like a backwards power chord. Your 3rd finger on the 6th fret of the low E string, and your 1st finger on the 4th fret of the A string. All right, it's kind of a dark sounding chord. And you're just gonna shift that over to 5 and 7, and then back the 4 and 6, like this. So the second phrase starts like this. Alright, so if we start from the beginning, it sounds like this. Alright, now the next part starts off similar again. And then instead of these high chords with the upstrokes, we're going to play another kind of backwards power chord idea on the A string, 7th fret, D string, 5th fret. And that one with an up. Because we're going to do the same idea we did before with the accented chords with the up, just with this fretting, and then open palm mute, and then slide over to 6 and 4, upstroke, palm mute. All right, so the last time we did it, was here. Now this time he just changes it to that one, all right? So second phrase so far starts off. All right, I think we're in the 3rd phrase. So one more time from the beginning, just to kind of put it all together. I know I'm going a little fast, but bear with me here. All right, so that's a lot so far. By the way, the tabs are linked so you can print them out. Now, the next phrase in this position is gonna play like this, 5, 6, 7 again. And then we have another one of those four down, up, down, up palm mutes. This time we're gonna go really low on the guitar on the second fret, E string, and first fret on the A string. Great chord. So it's gonna play. All right. That brings us to the end of this first, the first half of this riff. All right, so all together, phrase one. Phrase two. Phrase three. Phrase four. Now we're into the next part. Okay, now we're gonna take that chord down here. And we're gonna kinda play a scale with it. All right, so we're gonna play open E, all right? And then we have two and one, three and two, five and four. And you can do all that with downstrokes. All right, once you have that, then we add some more palm muting. And then that five and four chord again, so. Then we're gonna kind of do the same idea with the scale, but just a little bit higher. So we have three and two, five and four, six and five. So the same idea. Three, two, five, four, six, five. All right, so putting this part together. Time. Then we're going to go back down the scale, 5-4, 3-2, then we're going to upstroke an open A. So from this last 6-5 chord, we go 5-4, 3-2, up on the A string, all right? So this whole spot with these major thirds here. One more time. All right, last part. We have a pull off from three to open, and then four down ups, palm muted. All right, then we have this 6-5 chord again, and get this this third here. 5-4, 3-2, open A. That same downward scale we had before. So we have the three pull off. With the open A at the end. So one more time. Now we go on to the same thing here, third fret pull off. Then we have, instead of this, the 6-5 chord here, we have a 6-8 regular power chord, finally. Then 5 and 7, then 3 and 5. So that last spot. That really pops nicely when you get there, so. So from the pull-offs, it sounds like this. Then you're on to repeating, finally. So if we go from these little chords down here, this is the second half of the riff, it's like this. Really want to get those palm mute notes like machine gun, you know? So the ones that are three, da-da-da. The ones that are four, da-da-da-da. You know, really tight. So I'm going to go through the whole riff twice, slowly. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Now, at tempo. Have fun with this one.